Hey everybody, welcome back to some more Let's Play World of Goo. On the last episode, we did Volcanic Percolator, Dayspa, Leaphole, Whistler, and that's it. Those three. And on this episode, we're probably going to finish this place, because there's only three more. I'm trying to do about three an episode, so let's do Beauty and the Electric Tentacle. And I can't quite remember this one. Looks complicated though, so yay, I guess. Oh, this looks cool. Okay, I get it. Life makes sense now. Okay. No. Don't fall down. No. We do not want that. So I'm guessing you want more of these. Wait, can you use these? Okay, good. I'm guessing you want more of these here than there. So that you can, you know. No. Okay, that was close. Yeah. Okay, I get it. There we go. And how far away is the goo place? What's this? Oh, that's a camera. Cool. Say cheese. Be good. Mom is watching. Mom? My mom's in her bedroom right now. That's not possible. There we go. Okay. And what is over here? Okay, so. Okay. No racist pipe, at least. That's always a good thing. I mean, racism in World of Goo is highly intolerable. Okay, let's move this over. So I'm guessing you just gotta. I'll bet you this one's a timed one. Oh, never mind. Collect 29 more balls. Always laugh at that. Oops. Whoa. Okay, this is starting to get a little dangerous. Wait, is there two of those? Okay, never mind. So we're getting pretty far. Let's see what's this. Muskie getting close to the power source, but what is it? Coal? Nuclear? Wind? Goo? Oh, I knew it would say that. I totally knew it would say that. Even though I've read... Actually, I don't think I read that one. But I knew it would say goo. It's probably something more elegant. The side bender. So maybe they melt goo down and use it as energy. That's kind of... PETA-ish. Un-PETA-ish, I mean. Protect the animals, the goo animals. Whoa. Okay, so let's move this farther along. There we go. Moving on up. Whoa, what was that? Dang it, I clicked a little rewind button. No. There we go. Yeah, I use the rebound bugs later more. Not so much in the beginning of this game. They don't really... I don't know. I just don't use them that much in the very beginning of this game. Whoa. Oh man, don't die on me, boys. Whoa. Oh, maybe I gotta raise that part, huh? I'll bet I do. No. There we go. That's what I wanted. No, there we go. Okay. Almost there. And boom. I hope that splits into at least 16 pieces, because if not, then I am pretty much screwed. By the goo balls. I'm screwed by the goo balls. Whoa, 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 whoa. Okay. There we go. And okay, I'm guessing now I gotta do this. Right, and goodbye. Hopefully 16 at least. No, don't go. Please just don't. Oh my gosh, what is this stupid thing doing? No. If 16 do not go in there, I'm gonna be completely not happy at all. There better be 16. Okay, good. Continue. God, okay. That was a pretty long level. Might only do 2 levels on this episode. Who knows? But let's continue. And we unlock red carpet. The red carpet. Get ready for the close-up. Ooh, yeah. We're famous now. Why is there a giant finger over there? No. No. Smile for the cameras. Everyone's looking so fabulous tonight. Does she even know where that pipe goes? Let's not tell her. Sign painter. This level looks insanely confusing. I'm guessing first I gotta get her. So, we probably have to get this to weigh down. And another racist pipe. Wow. That's just, well, that's just racist. Okay, let's just do this. Does it count if you put them on it? I think you actually have to make them into people to... Oh, dang it, I've already read this. Okay, trying to remember, because I've did this before. I can't remember if you have to actually build them to make it go down. Or if you have to... There we go, that's what we wanted. Wait, wait, wait. Okay, good, it's down. Okay, that was... Whoa, 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 no! Ugh. Are you serious? I have to do that all over again? Okay, I get it. You gotta make, like, a catching thing. Okay, I get it, but that was just totally... Ugh. Okay, well... Let's... Wait, I want to make sure this goes up. Okay, good. Let's do this again. I'll see you guys when I actually do it right this time. So, yeah. Okay, guys, we're back. I did it, and I made a little thingy. And... It did not work. That's kind of depressing. Okay, well, this will work. There we go, come on. Almost there. Boom! Smashed it up there. And let's There we go, okay. And now we gotta build a little pathway up, I guess. I'll bet I could get a decent amount of goo on this one. Whoa, so can I get these out of here now? I could get some, yay. Okay, I don't know, what's the OCD? Oh, 45 or fewer minutes. Okay, then I probably can't get it anyway. Okay, so... let's do this. See, look what I did down here. It, like, glitched so it could go through here. So, it's, like, holding it. It's probably not going to fall. Then again, I could probably get proven wrong by the game, because the game is not very nice most of the time. Whoa, 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 see? Not a very nice game. I potentially could... No, 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 no. Don't want to do that. No. Okay, seriously? This is getting annoying. And I don't even have any more goo balls to put up. Barely. See if I can make it. I can probably make it. Maybe. Yeah, I could do it. Just one. Yes, did it. Ha ha ha. And you thought I couldn't do it. Oh, wait, it's a racist pipe, so it doesn't matter if I do those. Okay, well. Let's continue then. Leave all those goo balls behind. Take all the racist ones. That was also a long level. How many levels have I did in this episode? You know what, I'm probably going to end it off right here, because I don't know if this level's long or not, so I'm just going to end it here. Next time on Let's Play World of Goo, we're going to take on the last level of this world, or at least it looks like the last level. Maybe there will be another one, but I don't think so. So, take that on, and then start the next world, hopefully. So, I will see you guys then. Bye.